Hello friends. In this short video, I will show you how to configure automatic sending of email alerts with Mikrotik router. We practice with a small example like above. First, configure email sending from Mikrotik router. Because we use Gmail email to send, then the following settings. Fill in your Gmail email and password. To try to send an email, click Send Mail. Next, go to your Google account. On the left navigation panel, click Security. In the Less Secure App Access panel, click Turn on Access. Check email inbox sent by Mikrotik email. If the incoming email means the configuration is correct. So you have configured sending email from router Mikrotik. Next, configure NetWatch. NetWatch monitors state of hosts on the network. It does so by sending ICMP pings to the list of specified IP addresses. We will use NetWatch to send email every time the server changes state. Host, enter the IP address of the desired destination in this field. Next, configure email sending in case the server is up or down. You can download the sample file in the description of this video. After the configuration is complete, we will see the results. Every time the server changes from up to down state or vice versa, it sends a notification to your email. In addition, there is also information about the time. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers.